get a chance to drop the respite. It's 5 versus 4 as Phoenix One might have bitten off a bit more than they can chew. Shrimp decides to go back in. He's going to get some damage onto Gate as Phoenix One are running away. A huge cleanse from Mash gets him out. There even goes the ace in the hole, and they escape.
Hail Captain Jack there for Mash. Immediately uses the cleanse, the QSS, to continue walking. Doesn't miss a beat, and that gets him to safety there. Zentinel, not so lucky on the other hand. That man might have to buy a